We are also learning more this morning about power outages from Alabama Power. The company says they are experiencing 4,700 outages statewide right now. 1,700 of those outages are scattered throughout the Birmingham metro area. And when it gets rough with the weather, CBS 42 is your main source for severe weather coverage. You can track with our weather right at your fingertips by downloading the CBS 42 Storm Team Weather app and stay weather aware.